are here in Rome doing a field survey, which is a non-invasive technique in which we document the surface. What we basically are doing is just collecting the surface material. And surface material over here tells us something about the things that are underneath the ground. So if we find a sort of scatter of pottery, that indicates that there was a site once here. And it could be a farm, it could be a grave, it could be something else. Based on the pottery, we know that there once was occupation over here.